makes it do so much more damage. Okay, guys, we'll be doing UFC 3. Tony's Fortnite's still updating. But if it updates, then later on we'll be doing Fortnite Season 3, which you'll probably enjoy. But I guarantee tomorrow we'll be doing Fortnite Season 3.
Another hard kick to the body by McGregor.
Tony, next time there's an update, just wake up in the morning, turn on your PS4, and then click check for update, find the update or whatever. Make sure it's updating, and then put your PS4 on rest mode.
Oh, a nice straight there by Connor. That shot is blocked by Nurmagomedov.
I always put my PS4 on rest mode.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Right hook to the head block.
Oh, you want it. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh, flying knee.
Wow. He's got him hurt here. Back to the feet.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
That landed.
Good defense there.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Rips the body there for good measure. Offensive fight. Nice job to block the shot there. He missed with that jab attempt there.
Come on, stop running away.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Look at that. Nice.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here?
Oh, nice big knee. Oh. He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger. Nice takedown.
90 seconds to go in the opening round.
Can you stop moving around?
Back up to his feet.
Oh, for goodness sake, Tony.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
Huge hook. Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one. And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, a huge block there.
It's Nurmagomedov.
30 seconds now to go in the round.
Margo medal.
Beautiful jab. That left eye is really starting to swell.
Nice hook there by McGregor. Oh!
Yeah, chug splash.
10 seconds to go.
And you
here.
Can
Let's
ride sharks.
What a fight!
I know. There's only a mythic version though.
Let's take a look at it again here.
Yeah. You know the new shotgun? If you hold it, if you hold R2 and wait for it to charge for about...
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
No. Tony, come on, skip it.
Look for him to
Why
go
you say I'm
early
sorry?
In this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well. Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Oh, uppercut lands, and he...
Oh! This could be it right here.
Man has his chin been tested early.
Back up to his feet.
Uppercut there blocked by McGregor. How about that chin?
least a nice right hand.
Another huge right.
Kick to the body by McGregor.
Switching stances here.
That one hurt.
These fans are weird.
Oh, big shot by Connor.
Not sure they're really fans.
All right, so he lands another jab here. We didn't really see much of that from him.
He's got big punches here. He's trying to stay up. Oh, side knee.
Oh, he got cracked.
Inside leg kick.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
There's a hard leg kick by Connor. Another nasty leg kick by Connor.
Elbow lands. He's in trouble. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
Okay, rematch. Yeah? If your Fortnite updates, then I'll change the stream name to UFC 3 and my cousin to UFC 3 and Season 3 Fortnite. Oh no, I can't. You can't do two. I just realized when you swap games, it ends your stream.
Hey, running out of real estate, dead weight, wasteland, slimy like with stepping out of 4chan. I'ma change the format. These alphas are beta max, fighting over table scraps. All you see is tail lights. All I make is roadkill. My flow goes right overhead, we're coming through the book still. All your fire data plans. All you do is say your things and pay your rank. You still got money in the major.
Nah. I just started a live stream called UFC 3. Why did you cut? No, Tony, I just started a live stream. Why do you always leave? Tony, just click rematch. It's so annoying. For the whole time we've been playing this, every time you've left and just invited, why don't you just rematch? Yeah, what? Yeah, I need to get a PS4 camera then.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor.
I can't see, though,
because... And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight.
Both fighters, 29 years of age. Spending, like,
McGregor
a lot of money
will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Smirgliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. It's time! Third round in the UFC lightweight division. This is your first fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the now, introducing his opponent
corner. This man is a grappler with a professional record of 27 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Khabib the Eagle!
Yeah.
All right, grip the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
Do what?
You ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Okay. Why not do it now?
Oh, strong punch there. Bindermodel.
Good right hand over the top. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's hurt. Beautiful hook. What a wild exchange. Oh, and he's down.
No. No, let's find out. No, it wasn't.
Well, the body was wide open. His opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
And he just gets better with every fight. Another kick to the leg landed there by Nurmagomedov.
Caught him with a punch.
Follows it up with a nice combination.
Good defense there.
Nurmagomedov gets...
Whoa! The kick lands and he's down. He is going after it here. Nice leg kick. Good elbow. Hard uppercut.
Really finding the range now. Good series of kicks. Those are all landing, Joe. Timely defense there.
Oh, attack with the right hand.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Well, that's a good knee to the body there by Nurmagomedov. McGregor gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally.
Oh, a huge block there.
McGregor gets...
He hurt him again! This could be it right here. Oh, another one! Big shots!
Now a right hand!
Oh, flips him again! He's hurt! He's hurt! Back to his feet again.
Try again.
Well, this is chopping up the lead leg 101. This is exactly the way you do it as the leg kicks continue to pile up. And you can already start to see his opponent slowing down a little bit. May want to check one of those, bro.
Yep.
Nurmagomedov gets hit with a kick. He appears largely unfazed, but he doesn't want to take too many more of those, Joe. How about that shin?
I know, they always...
McGregor's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show...
Oh, he got tagged again! He's hurt! This could be it! Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Body kick, look at that! Oh, that head kick landed!
Good work getting in the way of that knee.
He goes high with the knee. Oh, jumping knee.
5 minutes in the books.
Stop.
Oh, what a clinic in that round. The horn sounds. Multiple knockdowns for him there. A huge round from Nurmagomedov.
A huge round. And his opponent should be commended for even making it out of that round because, boy, did he take some damage. And here's a nasty elbow. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
I punch it the same.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual.
You're proud of yourself. What?
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get knocked out. That one hurt.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try.
Oh! He got hurt very, very badly.
Upright. Don't you want to go for submissions?
Oh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by McGregor. And he gets the single leg takedown.
In half guard. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
And he connects with the punch.
That's it. Ruthless ground and pound for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, safe to say he wasn't stalling or looking for a referee stand.
The thing is, you know nothing about submissions. Watch my replays. Is your Fortnite updated? Got a lot of dudes for a place in. I stay true to the statements. We should go wild and enjoy the acquaintance. Wanna give you the keys to the cars that I... What do you mean a couple of minutes? PlayStation camera. Don't delete it then. You click options on it.
With women who engage in essence, a so relentless. I give it not back because I got the message. Now we slowly dancing.
What did you delete?
Grabs me by the waist and replies, I'm attracted to cool and handsome. We step out the bar, then may start taking off. We just sit and talk for over 3 hours like the place is ours. My place or yours, it's what she says, like, you sure? I never got your name, but she interrupts and says, my name is Danger.
No, don't. I've been waiting. Tony, don't, or I'll just leave and play Fortnite. Tony! Tony! Tony, if you don't talk, I'm gonna leave and play. Wow. Fucking hell, Tony. I know, I told you to not do it. Tony, just don't. I just play. It doesn't matter. Tony. Come on then. Well, now you know how it feels every time I sleep. How annoying it is. Come on, join me. Fine, I'll join. Fortnite updated. Well, then you can't play Fortnite, can you? So why are you saying you just
It's a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters 29 years of age. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage.
Bruce Tony, where did you put your PlayStation camera on your...
This is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois.
I prefer to be playing Fortnite since season 2. Can you skip? I'm trying to skip, but it needs you to.
Well, a huge night of UFC action coming your way. It all begins right now as we start up with this first fight from United Center in Chicago, Illinois.
Caught him with a punch.
Traction there with the right hand.
Big shot.
Yes, it is.
Ooh. Vicious elbow lands to the head.
Nurmagomedov.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, there's the head kick.
That's stunned. This could be it right here.
It's Nurmagomedov.
Body kick. Look at that.
How about that shot?
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This could be it.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
Oh, combination.
Big elbow there.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, he got tagged.
He's got him hurt here.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. Oh.
And another thwack there to the outside of that lead leg.
The kick is blocked, Joe.
Really swung for the fences with that hook.
Yeah.
But misses.
Well...
good defense there.
Yeah. I've done a few drum, quite a few drum covers.
Oh!
But I don't really know where to put the camera because since I moved house when I did the cover.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Big elbow.
Oh!
Blocks the shot. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Jumping knee! Big knee.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Yes, I thought you were just being dumb.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Huge right hand!
He's trying to hang on. Oh, he hurt him again. Oh, he's tagging him. Oh, flying knee.
I can do this.
Oh, another one.
Round two, winding down. The round is over. He got stunned by a massive shot just before the end of the round. So now he goes back to the stool, wobbly a little bit. We'll see if the corner can maximize these 60 seconds and keep his head in the fight.
And here's another shot. What a brawl that round was.
Good. Listen, you got to clip that.
You ready?
All right, second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. He's rocked!
Yeah.
All of those are blocked.
And he switches his stance yet again. That shot is blocked by McGregor.
He got tagged there. Oh, flying knee! He hurt him with that hook.
Well, his opponent's got the reach.
There is a something with stamina.
He's badly, badly hurt.
Mary
swung with a haymaker.
That would be so overpowered. Stop trying to get up.
Beautifully executed sweep. Into full guard. Nice reversal.
Back to the feet now.
Tony! You say you're good at ground. Because you just do ground and pound. Okay, come on then.
And here's the end of the fight.
Don't leave this time. You haven't... I'm pretty sure there's not been a one where you haven't left. Ray Charles on the flute. Finally, you've learned how to rematch. Policies. Always give a game every time she me. Shoot blanks, but you gotta hit the chart at least. Seen a lot of young MCs even die for peace. Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being over. How long long till your Fortnite's updated? No, it's not. That's just your silly brain.
Alright, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters, 29 years of age. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
No, that's his surname,
though. The main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Lovin.
Here we go.
Come on, stop messing around. Go on, do it again.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Nurmagomedov's uppercut to the head. That one, though, blocked by the defense.
Doing an excellent job blocking here. He is really...
Oh! Wow!
This could be it right here.
Yes, it is! Why do you say that every time? It's only not a knockdown when someone's trying to, like, head kick you or something, and you just kick
beautiful
them,
kick to the body.
And you fall down. It's not an
actual
knockdown.
Both guys
knockdown.
Really throwing with
count.
Authority. McGregor's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets
blocked. Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand. No!
This could be it. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big straight punch. Oh!
Elbow now to the head. That one landed by McGregor.
Full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Don't try and get
the feet now.
Wow!
Another shot.
You say you're good at these, but you keep trying to get out of them, so clearly you're not.
90 seconds now to go.
And if you want to prove it, then go ahead. Go ahead then.
How about that shin?
Goes for a single.
Well, stop trying to get out of them then.
So really doing a nice job scoring points, and the takedowns are piling up, and he's not telegraphing his shot, and that's why he's been so successful. The opponent can't see it coming. McGregor gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far.
Oh, look at this!
Do you believe
it? Got the full mount and drop
here now.
Fine, let's go again and start trying to get out of them. Well, just do it. Just try it that way then. Because you say you're good at it, then prove it. You'll stop trying to get out of it then. This time, don't get out of it. What do you mean, seriously? You're trying to get it the whole out of it the whole time until the last one.
All right, straight ahead, we'll get to this lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight.
Well, you said you're good at it, then
years of age.
Why are you so scared
McGregor
of him trying to get out?
McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Well, if you say you're good, then you shouldn't be trying to get out of it. So prove that you're good. If fight. How about I say you're bad, and then you might actually stop running, and then you'll stop running away. Come on, then. Will you stop running away? Why do you keep saying seriously? I'm trying to get you to do something that you say you're good at.
We get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. Hook shot there looked pretty good, but blocked by the defense. Immediately shoots for the leg. Conor McGregor gets the early takedown. That did not take long.
Don't try and get out.
Oh, he got reversed. Very nice sweep. Winds up in his guard. He's back in half guard now. And he reverses position. He's mounted him.
Oh, nice strike landed there by Nurmagomedov.
Passes out of half guard and now moves to side control. Trying to spin to the back. He's moved back into side control. Mounts again. He's posturing up here.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. And very effective.
Unbelievable. Wow.
That's what you do every time. Why don't you try submission? Why do you keep saying seriously? It's quite annoying. Yeah, but what? Oh, no, you can't walk. I don't say that. Every time you win, I don't say, oh, no, you can't. Okay, try again. Okay, I'm just saying try again. No, but they will be in the future.
It is a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters 29 years of age. McGregor will have a 4-inch...
Let's skip this.
Ready to go with live UFC action. Good to have you with us as we broadcast live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. Perfectly timed sweep. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Moves to half guard.
Effective punch there by Nurmagomedov.
Why do you do this every time? You don't even go for a submission. You don't even go for a submission.
And here's the end.
Now.
It takes no skill to just ground and pound. It doesn't, though. Okay, fine then, let's go again. You gon' see, ain't no thing but your mom. Yeah, at 18, HOP, that don't mean prodigy. When I hit the track, but you're gone, I just had an epiphany. I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Still a beast, it is me. Spin up, be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Try to get in my way, the feeling, the rage, to sit in my brain, and then I blast this with a.
It's a lightweight bout between Khabib and Nurmagomedov. Well, this is a venue as long on MMA history as any in the world. The Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. Good to have you with us for a night of live UFC action. He is at his suffocating best.
Or someone join the stream. Hello. Can I pause it while I get my phone out so I can see the comments when I need to?
And into full mount.
No, don't go to the toilet.
Nice punch by Nurmagomedov.
Okay, fine. But don't, I just got to... Don't fight me! If you fight me, that's just cheating because you're too bad to do anything. I'm saying that so you'll stop. Oh, hi, Lewis. Can you play Fortnite? Tony, how long until your Fortnite... I'm waiting for Tony's Fortnite to update. Tony, you actually... You're such a cheat. Let's restart this. Because you decided to punch me while I was AFK. And you're still going. What? You were punching me while... While I was doing it. Yeah, it does make a difference. Oh, we got third here. Hey, welcome to the stream. Guys, we'll be AFK for about a few minutes, maybe. While we wait for Tony. But until then, you could just turn off YouTube just for a sec and go play a game or something, and then come back once we're ready.
It is a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters 29 years of age. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. To get us started with the official introductions, we go inside to the veteran.
Hello. Okay, there. Let's start.
Are you ready?
Scheduled for five-minute rounds here tonight. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it. And he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Nurmagomedov.
Tony, why?
Another takedown.
Well, you didn't need to do anything else.
McGregor gets the early takedown.
Fine. Let's play FIFA.
Go on, FIFA.